Oh, that looks like I'm stepping him. That looks very wrong now. Ladies and gents, this is your personal virus, and it is a pleasure for me to welcome you back on the iCraft server. And today I'm here with StuckAtGaming.
Hi guys, what's up? StuckAtGaming here, aka Nick. Welcome back to your video. Today, this is iCraft episode 16. I'm here with Virus. What are we doing today, sir?
Ooh, I thought, like, Galash has a okayish long, but it lacks a bit in my opinion. Don't you think?
I think his long is too perfect, and nothing is perfect, so.
Yeah, it's just not... We should help him.
We should show him out to the real world that's over there. Like, if you look over this way, look over there.
Oh, yeah.
Like, that's what the real world looks like, yeah. And his lawn lacks that. He doesn't want to be the odd one out, so...
Since we're such great neighbors...
I'm not his neighbor, but I'm his great friend.
Yeah, or that. Neighbors and friends. Friends and neighbors. Whatever.
We're gonna help him out a little bit, realize what life is like.
It'll be great.
We'll see you soon.
See you in a minute.
All gone. Now we are going to be placing all of the dirt down. Now maybe like placing it strategically so the grass can grow quicker.
What would that be, like so?
I don't know, I'm just placing them weird right now.
Okay. Maybe I'll just try something.
The grass has to grow as quickly as possible in order for this prank to become effective, because if he gets on in the middle of this...
Oh, I did not think of that. Hmm.
You gotta think about these things. Now, look how fast the grass grew on the bottom as we were mining and stuff.
Yeah, that is true. That is true.
So, hopefully there shouldn't be a problem here. Oh, Jess and her laggy internet.
Very good.
I don't know how Jess can put up with the internet, honestly.
Yeah, sometimes it seems unbearable.
Oh, I'm getting oh my god.
What?
Getting a phone call.
Oh, that's always good.
We underestimated how much dirt we'll need. Like, vastly underestimated.
Could be, since we both had a full inventory of clay in the end. Maybe. But even if he does come on, he should be busy in his new base, I would hope.
Yeah, I didn't get much done here.
I only have a stick of dirt left.
I'm just going to start placing down grass blocks, and then we can always fill them in with dirt. Do you want to go mine some dirt now, and then give me the rest of your grass blocks, and I can just do what I'm doing?
Yeah, I can get loads of, like, I have, should easily be able to get an inventory full of dirt. If I quickly
Do you have an efficiency? Oh, no, I thought you were going to mine it.
No, I have loads in my running.
So, Virus, what version of Minecraft did you start playing on?
What version? Oh my god. I really don't know, because the very first time I tried the game, was with a friend who was staying over for the weekend, and we were like, hey, what could we play? And I was like, let's try this Minecraft thing out. And it took us like 3 or 4 hours to set up a server, because back then there was no local multiplayer.
LAN world, yeah, I remember those days.
So we had to set up a bucket server, and it was like, oh.
It was really hard to start a server, yeah.
Yeah.
I started back in beta 1. It was probably about a week before beta 1.3.
Let me think.
Either a week before beta 1.3 or a week before beta 1.4.
I only know that it was 2011. I don't know.
Well, I started early. Like, I'm in, like probably a few months after in dev. A few months after alpha, I meant.
Yeah.
So I was in early stages of beta. This game, I honestly, if I were to like tell you the honest truth, I prefer this game when it was before all like the extra stuff, like horses and enchanting. The game was so fun back then. I have really shit FPS right now. It's actually like really bad. Here's how it worked. My cousin came over, and he's a lot older than me.
Yeah.
I'm 15 now, so I think he might be like 20, 22, 23. I don't know.
You don't sound like 15. I thought you were like 20 or something.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Whoa. Wow. Okay. Oh, wow. Threw me right off the rails with that one. Oh, my God. Words. Okay.
I did not mean to like...
No, God, no. No, that's a huge compliment. I just don't know. I don't remember what I was saying. What was I saying? My cousin came over, and he's a lot older than me. Now, at the time, he had his own Minecraft account.
Yeah.
And the game was probably just got out of alpha. It was probably like a version out of alpha. And he logged onto his account for me.
Yeah.
And, well, he got me to try it, and I thought it was the stupidest thing I've ever seen. I didn't know what I was doing. I ended up burrowing myself into a tree, like in the branches, and I was just, I looked at him, and I was like, Alex, what the hell do you got me playing? And anyway, so he noticed I didn't like it, so anyways, me being the young computerist I was, I deleted it. I deleted it, but I only threw it in the recycling bin.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I didn't permanently delete it. So then when I started browsing YouTube one day, I seen that this guy, XX No Regrets, or or Call Me Kevin, whatever.
Yeah.
That was his name. Oh, checking. That was his name. I seen that he started posting Minecraft videos, and I had forgotten I had forgotten that I ever even played the game. So, I started watching his videos, and I came to love the game.
Yeah, that's how I ended up liking it too. I had to see others play it and basically see how it's meant to be played.
Instead of you just attempting to go on your own?
Yeah, because what I first saw was you take a block of dirt and pick it up and place it somewhere else, and I was like, how is that supposed to be fun?
Yeah. So then I started watching him, and then like I got into watching him as my friend was over.
Yeah.
And Stuck's gonna be like we prank just now. I don't know what she's talking about. Anyway, so my friend was over and he showed me him, and then I about 20 episodes in, I was binge watching the hell out of it.
Yeah.
I realized I still have this game. So I was like, oh no, I deleted it. But I checked the recycling bin and it was there, and I was like, oh yes. Not knowing that you could re-download it, and not knowing that deleting it deletes the whole account. But that's not how it worked. That's how I thought it happened.
Yeah.
So anyway, I ended up getting the login information again. For my cousin.
Yeah.
And I deleted it. Like, I got it out of the recycling bin.
Mm-hmm.
And I started playing it, and I had a blast. And I called my friend. I was like, dude. Like, I was actually screaming. Dude, I still have the game. I never deleted it. And he got it, like, 20 minutes. He bought the game 20 minutes before I even called him.
Yeah.
So, like, we like to say we both got it at the same time, even though I got it, like, maybe, like, a month before. But that's when we first started playing it. So we basically started playing at the same time. It was pretty wicked.
Yeah, back then you could not even do that much. I remember when I was playing, the coolest thing you could do, like, contraption-wise, was either something with water, or you could make a doorbell, and people were super excited about doorbells with redstone.
Doorbells. I remember how many houses in beta had a damn doorbell.
Everyone had to have a doorbell.
Whew.
Oh man, I'm going through dirt so quickly.
Grass is growing pretty quick, that's good.
Oh no! Oh my god, no! Oh god dang it.
I don't know what to do.
I have two pieces of... How many do you have? Okay, not enough. Oh shoot! I guess we're gonna go and mine some... I might have some left. I definitely want to fix that. That is what I hate about Minecraft. Creepers. Hate them.
We only need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I'd say 20. 20.
Oh, I definitely don't have 20.
Okay, well, I'll try and get a better number than that then. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We have 12.
Okay. I'm running as fast as I can. I think I still have some left. I really hope so. Doesn't Galesh have a quartz shop?
What?
Galesh, doesn't he have a quartz shop?
Are you gonna buy some off him and build his own house?
Maybe.
Yeah, he does, actually.
I'm just quickly checking the ender chest. Yeah, I have it. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's right over here. Hey Galesh, I bought some quartz from you because I kind of blew up your house.
I need to pay you to rebuild your house.
His door is missing.
Zombie probably broke it down.
Well, glowstone, payment here, nothing. Ah, he's all out of stock. All right, that much.
So,
for
do
that.
You have any?
I'm running back now, checking. If not, it's time to go to the Nether.
Oh shit! I'm just throwing some tall grass down.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea to start with that.
Oh wow, what shit luck right there.
That was really one of the times where these dang creepers just sneak up to you and you literally only hear them a second before they go off.
Yeah, that sucks.
And I don't know why, but it always confuses me, that sound. It's always like, pks, and I'm like, what? Boom! Oh yeah, right, that. I hate it.
Hello?
Yeah.
I thought you just blue screened again. I'm not even joking. Oh, that would have been so funny. Oh, I have an alarm going off on my phone. Shh, it's okay, shh, go to sleep.
Okay, I have, how many do we need?
12.
Oh, perfect, I can make 16.
Also, bring bone meal.
Oh yeah, bone meal, good idea. Do we have any? Where's all my bone meal? I'm right at the skeddy grinder, so I may as well go.
Yeah, just go grab some. So, most of the area has grass on it. I'm not putting every single grass to too high. Basically, I'm just running around, going left and right with my mouse, and whatever gets touched by bone meal gets touched.
Yep.
I'm just glad it wasn't a huge creeper explosion, because some creeper explosions, you could have took out his whole staircase.
Especially with quartz breaking so easily. Oh man.
Yeah.
I did not dare to turn around for a second there.
Whenever I hear a creeper explosion, I don't even try and walk away. What I do is I just automatically hit one. It's just muscle reflex. I don't even know I'm doing it sometimes. I just, I hear this and I'm like, oh, one key, and then I block because my sword is always my first.
Jess is here.
Yeah, she said she was there. Okay.
I only need bones, so she may AFK there. Bones. I'm gonna leave her something. Oh man. This isn't going quite as planned.
No, it's not. I think when you get over here and we finish up the wall, I think that should be it, because the grass will grow. Not all of it needs to be grass. And almost all of it is grass already.
Oh, I can't wait to see it. That direction.
Yeah, grass grows pretty quick now, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
You can fix up the wall. I can throw down some more bone meal if you got some.
Yep.
Oh, thanks for the wool. Oh my god, we do not need this much.
I figured.
That's 3 stacks per stack of bones.
Yep.
I'm just running around, just hitting anything I can with bone meal.
Oh, I should have kept some for myself so I can help you know. Can you toss me some? Nice. I like this.
It's gonna be really, it could be really easy or really hard to clean up. Depends on how he does it.
He only really needs water, doesn't he?
Or he could just mine up the grass.
Yeah, that also works. He just has to make sure he doesn't fall down in his very...
Oh no, if he does, that's a bonus.
It doesn't even cost extra.
Oh, I started placing down black wool just then. I think you tossed me black wool by accident.
Oh yeah, Crimson Rose hit chests with diamonds throughout the city.
Mm-hmm.
And I found one, and I had to mine some wool to get to it.
Well, that's it. Yes, Wally. All right.
I
have never been outside of North America.
There is a sign up here, but that's the only thing I could
find.
Virus, where are you?
I will help. I'll give you the diamond if you let me help.
Yes.
I don't know.
You can, Jess, you could give him half a diamond.
Like, oh, yeah. Not, like, inside it.
Bina's diamonds
Krim,
can be broken.
Where are you guys?
Diamonds can't be broken.
Krim, where are you? Krim!
Do I have to break a block? Because I don't have a pickaxe.
No, you don't have to break a block.
Then I...
Krim, where are you?
Oh my god, how could I miss that?
I'm on top of the shop.
Oh man, I've been running
Which
past
shop?
This so many times.
Virus is shop.
He's on top of his own shop. Yeah, I see. Why would it be? How could we? Why would we even look up there? That's kind of.
If you say
that's the point. It's supposed to be extremely hard.
How do you get the only way up there is like pillar up, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's extremely hard.
I mean, it is a piston.
I hit
so
it
good,
like
you know.
I hit it Some amazingly well extended. Apparently.
Well, this whole place is tall grass now.
I'm only looking down. Because I'm still trying to find spots that are... I have 2 left, 1 left, and I'm out. Oh, wow. Okay. I like that.
This place is... Like, you... It's hard to get around.
That is cool.
Okay, well, I think this wraps up this video. Oh, hey, over there.
Hey, I'm here.
Okay, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And now, I'll say bye, Virus.
Goodbye, guys. See you next time. Alright guys, that was StuckAtGaming for you. You also got a little bit of Crimson, Jess and Beaver and Luke and the other guys. That was from the Wither fight. But if you wanna see Stuck's perspective of our little prank on Galesh there, then click the link on the left. And if you wanna go to his channel directly, check him out, he's a really funny dude, I love watching his videos, then click the icon on the right. So, with that being said, this was a personal virus. I really hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope I will see you in the next one. And I really hope I got you infected.